have reached 10 followers. Thanks, guys, so fucking much.
Thank you. What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Should be running better than ever.
You got lucky, buddy!
Hi, darling! Oh. You nearly killed me!
Frick! Excuse me. Bullshit. You should see a doctor. Very sorry. Oh, shit, sorry. Excuse me. I need something to talk to my shrink about.
Copy, dispatch.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Good to go.
Oh, the power.
That's the sound of 1,000 panties dropping.
I gotta get paid.
I'll ask you and then I'm saving my
ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the?
Send me your link, J-Pop. Send it to DM. But, if I'm shaving my head, where the fuck the razor goes?
So you want a hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out? Why don't you get out to him? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Show me how good you got this last time.
Dude, I don't
this is dispatch. Come in. We have an accident on Vespucci Spooky Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Carney's moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7, 10-4. Tanya, don't talk. Look out! Tanya, don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talk in 420, then we got a date.
10-1, you're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talking to mom?
Oh, yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive. Don't even tell me you just hooked up the wrong car. Okay, fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard.
Not punching on the post.
I'd say, hell no. You about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you, you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you. Rent boying on the side. Selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin, Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin, nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay.
Man, that's so messed up, I don't even know where to start. Crackhead-ass Grapevine really outdone they self this time.
Just drop that bad boy in the parking lot, and we done. You forgotten how this works? That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
Oh, my.
JB will make it up to you as soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, Do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay. Oh, hell, it's the cops. Get your head in the game.
Ooh, let's get your grumpy deck.
Franklin, thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
Oh my God, no.
Why? right back.
I'm sorry, friend.
What's going on? Damn. You fucker.
Man, fuck this shit.
It's on, Sean.
Get your ass bullshit.
I'm sorry, fool.
Whatever, dude.
Damn degenerate!
What miracle did you want me to perform?
That way. 100% guaranteed.
Only inches.
Fuck me.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Was a woman, I'd guess her.
Yes. I'm fucking crazy, you son of a bitch.
Oh, boy. I'm gonna come.
Super Treasure!
You hit my
fucking door! Oh. You ran my way, people!
The fool running around after
you.
I found the truck you want.
Now hurry. I need another speech in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Fuck on.
Oh yeah, I think that you what?
too good.
You about to get putting them all on the ground now.
Manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, I have to take your word for it, though. So, what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. The big leagues, man. The pressure can choke you, but I live for that shit. Name's... Hey, I'm in a rush!
I always go to the same spot when you go here.
Name's Tim, with two M's. Because, I am hungry. 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Franklin, with one N.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back.
Growing up, I went to, like, six different school districts.
Did you not see
so,
that?
So, I know the whole not having
my back,
friends.
Your back, they right, both man. Get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of ticket. Holy crap, what was that? Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip.
We have
to the road, buddy.
No, pretty much.
Are you trying to kill us?
To go, and, I mean,
get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I hung over. The vendors took us out. I had so many tits in my face at one point I thought I was gonna suffocate. We dropped $5,000 on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt tightening, is not cool. But you got. Let's try and get there in one piece, okay? But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail.
You
didn't cause this house in shit! Hey, I'm home in a rush! But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail.
I've been
didn't cause this housing bubble all the last.
Like,
I don't even speak to this retail drone. I know! I only got 1 hour before they closed the gate!
My mom and dad would get, like,
I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're a really interesting guy. Did you not see that? Holy crap, what was that? You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Shit, I didn't know I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in the downtown, if you know what you're doing. And idiots lose paper, whatever the weather. And the storm... Pay attention to the road, buddy! When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this fly.
VR chat, it's a little iffy. My views have started to flutter a little bit on VR chat. It's really hard to tell if the game is a one-hit meme or if it's here to stay like D-Mod or something. I don't know if it'll age as well as D-Mod. Hard to tell at this point.
Hi.
I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time.
Okay,
here's my tip.
Buy
shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.
Okay.
didn't happen 20 minutes ago? Not even. Oh my god. No, I'll show you guys when I was with, I'll show you guys the day I graduated high school. After this game, I'll look it up. It'll take me a bit, so don't start the game. Right after. I'm fat in real life. Yo, dude, me too. I've lost 25 pounds in the last month and a half.
It's gonna work. Give them to me.
I'm sorry, it's gonna be heavy. I transferred my fat from one position to another.
Really?
How life goes. 130 pounds, and
my boys, I'm